swarmed by cadets as Penn State, nice puck hunger along the wall. Jensen lets it fly. They score!
I think this one might go to Jensen, but he had big bodies in front and Bailey and Gardner. I'm not sure if it might have tipped off of a leg, a hip of one of those big bodies, but give Jensen the credit. Got his head up, walked from left to right along the blue line as the puck came out to him, and he realized nobody's in front of him, so what do? That's when he let the hammer out. That might have got Gardner's leg. Again, talked about Jensen just a little bit earlier. Good hard shot.
1-0 Penn State.